The institution provides professional training, which really you can't find anywhere else. Other institutions will provide academic training, but it's only really the institute which provides professional and academic training to all. The second point I'd like to mention is the connections you can make as an arbitration practitioner. The institution is really global, a global institution, and being a member allows you to connect up with the members across the world.